Garbage. Weak bitches.
Dude, that sucks.
Have you ever seen so many weak bitches in one video? Not on my channel. Just kidding. Except for Caleb.
What did you work up to on this? 6, 3 and a quarter, right?
Three and probably a quarter on there too, yeah. Something like that.
Told you.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. That's my warm-up still, actually, yeah.
Scouted these bitches.
Who started?
What's that?
Who started?
I think you started.
Oh, okay.
This one's better than the cables, though.
What cables?
Like the cable press.
Oh, yeah. I like them both. I just need to kind of get my, like, my height figured out on it. Because I don't have Nick to just tell me where to sit. R.I.P. Nick.
Dude, you know who's a massive pussy? Tato.
Dude, I've been telling everybody he's a bitch. I've
been on this Tato's a bitch grind since, like, last April.
Well, bro, trying to... No, shit, real talk, though. What do we have on here that one day? We put on, like, I think we had, like, 3 and a 2 on there. Tato's like, I'm going to feel this shit. We're like, yeah, whatever, dude. Gets over there, and he grind out a rep or two. It was impressive.
He'll just be like, I just want to feel it. I'm like, bro, this is like...
It's a shit ton of weight.
Yeah.
Brings it up like it's nothing. It's impressive, dude. Like I said, I'll give Tato his props. That was impressive. But yeah.
This guy said...
What show have you won?
No, he said, like, what the fuck is this? Like, I just want to see you lift weights or something, or some stupid shit. And then he said something else. It was, like, mean, though. I was like, fuck
was
this
aggressive.
Guy. Yeah, I was like, who are you, bro? Shut the fuck up.
I'm the worst.
It's like thumb
my elbow sleeve.
You were the one talking in the other video about
not eating. You said I needed bigger ones. I know, but I just need it for one exercise. I'm a fraud. Now you have to do it without sleeves.
You know how I do, dog. We going Jordan. Like what?
You said you're gonna set it up, right?
Yeah, that's fine. I just put my shit in my dopes today. So.
Fill them up then, dude. Yeah, move that around. Don't let that sit there.
No. Peptides.
Peptides. Good. Healthy stuff.
This is a crazy crossover.
This is a crazy crossover. You especially, huh? Probably got a migraine right now, dude, trying to follow this.
People are like, you're sharp as fuck. Anavar draw.
Just 50 of each. That's all you need.
How many did I get, do you think?
I don't know, man.
It's like 17, 18.
17.
I gotta at least get 15. They're like 8, 9. Never heard these numbers before. They do a drop set. They're just doing a straight set. Not used to the straight set thing. I don't do straight sets, I do gay sets. Oh, well, I just went from like 17 to 10, you know, like.
10 down to 9.
Yeah.
Why are you doing so much?
What? Somebody what?
Two.
Yeah. Oh, it's just like how me and Nick train. We just take it always to failure. So like, if I'm doing like heavy weight and I hit 20 plus reps, dude, a week out, he was there. We were squatting. I had 7 wheels on the Roger squat.
Yeah.
21 reps, bro.
Another one.
Week out.
Come on.
I was just strong as shit. Yeah.
Yeah. Another one.
That's the thing I noticed. At least with working with Ariel, is like I feel so good.
Yeah.
To the day of show.
Yeah.
I mean, like
I didn't feel so good last one.
Yeah.
See, I was be hitting, bro. My heart's like doo doo.
You have 5 meg. What are you at?
Well, I'm gonna do Legion.
Yeah. 20. He's 20, dude. He's 20. Last half mass.
I just feel like there's people laughing for something.
Started feeling like tight all of a sudden.
Bail out. Don't even, didn't fucking send it.
I started feeling like really tight at the top all of a sudden. It's a lot of volume all of a sudden. Like, we came out hot with a lot of volume.
First movement, dude, too. Yeah.
First movement, we're doing like hella plates.
Hit Marcialis.
Yeah.
I thought you fixed
5 migs. This guy.
No, I'm saying 5's the starting dose. I'm at 25. I figured you were.
They call me Thoroughbred Brick.
All right.
Gonna lift moderately heavy. By moderately, we mean incredibly.
What? Look, there's like 2.5 classic pros here.
45.
I had some kid come up to me at the gym like a couple weeks ago. He's like, "You a pro?" I'm like, "Yeah." He's like, "Open?" I'm like, "Bro."
You're like, "Sure, dude."
Well, you have no fucking idea, dude.
At Dragon's Lair?
Yeah.
Have not seen Nick Walker yet?
He hasn't been there. Now he's
still in Vegas, isn't he?
Yeah, wherever he lives, New York, Jersey, wherever.
Oh, shit, I thought he was still in Vegas.
He lives in Vegas. He just went home.
I can't see this on video.
Kind of like tweaked myself over there.
That
now it's like kind of bugging me, but I'll just feel this and see how I feel.
Let's go slow and controlled, man.
I feel like my upper peg is like
you don't need a tear right now. Like,
no.
Play that safe.
I just won't take it to failure. Dang. I was talking all that shit about being a pussy just to tweak myself.
Pussy.
That's lame. I tweaked my shit. Now I'm depressed. It just feels like tender when I'm like in the stretch. Like right through the attachment. It didn't like pop, but I was just like it just like all of a sudden got like hella tight. I was like, oh, that doesn't feel good.
Go over to another one.
Drop weight a little bit.
Like that bicep insertion almost?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know exactly what you're fucking talking to. That's not sketchy. I get that shit all the time. Like it'll flare up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because my chest is tight as fuck. Yeah, I get a dry needle every
I used week. To have that.
Really?
Like up in here.
It was I had 3 to 2.5.
You have no idea, bro.
I was on the verge of death.
Dude, I was like, I was literally eating nothing. Like air.
I don't know a lot. I might have to push.
What's your new weight cut?
208.
What are you right now?
You weigh last?
Like 239.
Wait. Whoa. What did you weigh at your last show?
190. 192 by North Americans.
I think you put on 16 pounds though in a year. That's autistic.
That's autistic.
Like I'm 260 right now and I was peated at 220 and my goal is to be 224.
Okay,
I was 220. That's like what I did before. That's how much I weighed before I like fucked my life up. And I bet you after a year of like growth, my goal is to put on like 5 pounds. If I could put on 5 pounds in a year, I'd be pretty happy.
If I can be like 215 on stage.
If I could be like 225,
okay.
It's a big motherfucker.
I think I pressed the wrong button, I did.
Is this one of those women that you're always talking about?
Yeah, dude, the chicks.
All those chicks he knows.
I know chicks, okay? Lots of chicks.
I think y'all may be the two palest people in Utah.
Me and Brock?
Doesn't matter when you're this big.
We're a little fucking pale, dude. We're a little bit.
I'd choose to be this pale.
Yeah, I think I
if I wanted to just hop on some melanotan, lay outside in my backyard for a week, I'd be black again. Not bad for the men's physique guy. It's weird. It's like in my bicep.
Yeah, no, it's that tendon, dude. I know exactly. It's like between almost front delt. If you push up underneath, got that exact same thing, dude.
Someone told me this one day. I don't remember who it was, but they told me live to lift another day. Yeah. And that like stuck with me.
There's no fucking like reason. Like, no, I can push through this. Like,
yeah. Like I'm going to be hitting chest in 2 days, 3 days, you know. So I'm going to be able to shower, going to check in. I'm just going to show up looking jacked as fuck. It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Just have to assert my dominance. Oh, damn. If you go to In-N-Out, how much food are you ordering?
I don't know, a lot.
Like what? Tell me your order.
In-N-Out.
If she goes to In-N-Out, what's she getting? How many double-doubles?
She's going to talk shit, bro. She's going to get like one, eat half of it.
Put in perspective, I am a big eater. I get three double-doubles and fries. Nikki, 2 double-doubles and a single, bro.
That's impressive. That's
fucking impressive.
I've done 2 4x4s one time.
Dude, I'll do like 3x3s, but I've done 3 3x3s before and that like fucked me up. I was like, I'm sick.
I can do that, but like I don't want to feel the aftermath.
Ariel's like, you still might.
Texas State?
Yeah, the one in September.
Okay, okay.
But that motherfucker thinks that since I did one 10-week prep, I can do 100 10-week preps.
Is that the one that got you wrapped, though?
Yeah.
Yeah, I said, you want to do that
but
again?
But to be fair, I was doing, it was my best prep up and the best I ever looked up until I got there, you know, so.
What, when did that hit you, Rock? That was like, what, 10 days out or some shit?
No, I was doing great all the way until literally the day of the show.
Really? Is there only, I didn't realize it hit you that hard, really, dude.
Bro, typical refinery fashion, I'm rushing, so I have to leave early. Typical, but you know, it is what it is. Got two athletes in the show, got a bunch of homies in the show, gonna be a motherfucking banger. We had a good lift today, need to go to Taylor's later, kind of hurt myself, but we got through it. So I started out really hot, think I blew my load early, but it is what it is. Thank you guys for subscribing. We're gonna have some shit coming real soon, but as always, peace out, bitches.